looks like they handled the run responsibilities correctly this time. What we call run fits.
And he'll take it into the end zone for a Denver score. A 16-yard touchdown run. And the Broncos push further out in front. And he just tied the NFL record on that fifth rushing touchdown. He's the sixth man ever to do that in a single game.
And partner, did you just say that he tied an NFL record there?
Yes, sir.
I mean, we're talking five touchdowns.